Hey guys, it's your boy Kerberz, and welcome back to Mass Effect 1, where last time... I took back the money. Chip. I had the second time to play it off.
Swept up in the moment.
What are all those things on the wall? Some kind of containers?
They look like stasis pods. What is happening?
It's a trap! Saren must have set an ambush!
I do not think Saren is behind this.
Great. And I pressed the wrong button.
On my way!
Whatever is going on, I'm sure we'll get to that.
I have studied the Quickians for decades, but I have never felt this sense of...
Hey, wait. She didn't care. Did I put that on her? I remember changing her armor. I remember changing the Oculus.
You are not Prothean, but you are not machine either. This eventuality was one of many that was anticipated. This is why we sent our warning through the beacons.
Looks like some kind of VI program. Pretty badly damaged.
I do not sense the taint of indoctrination upon any of you. Unlike the other that passed recently. Perhaps there is still hope.
This is incredible. An actual Prothean VI, and I can understand it.
I have been monitoring your communication since you arrived at this facility. I have translated my output into a format you will comprehend. My name is Vigil. You are safe here for the moment, but that is likely to change. Soon, nowhere will be safe.
Why did you bring me here?
You must break a cycle that has continued for millions of years. But to stop it, you must understand, or you will make the same mistakes we did. The Citadel is the heart of your civilization and the seat of government, as it was with us, and as it has been with every civilization that came before us. But the Citadel is a trap. The station is actually an enormous mass relay, one that links to dark space. The empty void beyond the galaxy's horizon. When the Citadel relay is activated, the Reapers will pour through, and all you know will be destroyed.
Oh my god.
The Reapers can wipe out the Council and the entire Citadel fleet in a single surprise attack.
That was our fate. Our leaders were dead before we even realized we were under attack. The Reapers seized control of the Citadel and through it, the mass relays. Communication and transportation across our empire were crippled. Each star system was isolated, cut off from the others. Easy prey for the Reaper fleets. Over the next decades, the Reapers systematically obliterated our people. World by world, system by system, they methodically wiped us out.
Some of you must have managed to survive.
Through the Citadel, the Reapers had access to all our records, maps, census data. Information is power, and they knew everything about us. Their fleets advanced across every settled region of the galaxy. Some worlds were utterly destroyed. Others were conquered, their populations enslaved. These indoctrinated servants became sleeper agents under Reaper control. Taken in as refugees by other Protheans, they betrayed them to the machines. Within a few centuries, the Reapers had killed or enslaved every Prothean in the galaxy. They were relentless, brutal, and absolutely thorough.
You said you brought me here for a reason. Tell me what I need to do.
The conduit is the key. Before the Reapers attacked, we Protheans were on the cusp of unlocking the mysteries behind mass relay technology. Ilos was a top-secret facility. Here, researchers worked to create a small-scale version of a mass relay. One that linked directly to the Citadel, the hub of the relay network.
The conduit is not a weapon. It is a backdoor onto the Citadel.
What happened next?
We severed all communication with the outside, and our facility went dark. The personnel retreated underground into these archives. To conserve resources, everyone was put into cryogenic stasis. I was programmed to monitor the facility and wake the staff when the danger had passed. But the genocide of an entire species is a long, slow process. Years passed, decades, centuries. The Reapers persisted, and my energy reserves were dwindling.
You should have fought.
We were a few hundred against a galactic invasion fleet. Our only hope was to remain undetected. I began to disable the life support of non-essential personnel. First support staff, then security. One by one, their pods were shut down to conserve energy. Eventually, only the stasis pods of the top scientists remained active. Even these were in danger of failing when the Reapers finally retreated back through the Citadel relay.
There were hundreds of stasis pods out there. You just shut them down? You killed them?
You couldn't let everyone die. Better to sacrifice some so others could live.
This outcome was not completely unforeseen. My actions were a result of contingency programming entered on my creation.
I bet they didn't tell the non-essential staff about this contingency.
I saved key personnel. When the Reapers retreated, the top researchers were still alive. My actions are the only reason any hope remains. When the researchers woke, they realized the Prothean species was doomed. There were only a dozen individuals left, far too few to sustain a viable population. Yet they vowed to find some way to stop the Reapers from returning, a way to break the cycle forever, and they knew the Keepers were the key.
Aren't they under the influence of the Reapers?
The Keepers are controlled by the Citadel. Before each invasion, a signal is sent through the station compelling the Keepers to activate the Citadel relay. After decades of feverish study, the scientists discovered a way to alter this signal. Using the conduit, they gained access to the Citadel and made the modifications. This time, when Sovereign sent the signal to the Citadel, the Keepers ignored it. The Reapers are trapped in dark space.
Saren can use the conduit to bypass all the Citadel's external defenses.
Correct. And once inside, he can transfer control of the station to Sovereign. Sovereign will override the Citadel systems and manually open the relay, and the cycle of extinction will begin again.
Somehow.
There's a data file in my console. Take a copy when you go. When you reach the Citadel's master control unit, upload it to the station. It will corrupt the Citadel's security protocols and give you temporary control of the station. It might give you a chance against Sovereign.
Wait, where's the Citadel's master control unit? I've never heard of anything like that.
Through the conduit. Follow Saren. He will lead you to your destination.
Saren's got enough of a head start. Grab that data file and let's go.
Shepard, are you sure? Who knows how much longer Vigil will be here? Even now the projection is weak. This might be our only chance to speak with it, our only link to the knowledge of the Protheans. It is the opportunity of a lifetime.
Oh, come on.
We're in a race to save the galaxy and you want to play Q&A with a hologram?
You are right. I am sorry. My personal feelings clouded my judgment. We should go.
The one you call Saren has not reached the conduit. Not yet. There is still hope if you hurry.
Nothing. both go and one up. There must be some sort of connection. I'm going.
It's incredible.
We don't have time to.
Where are we stopping?
We have to get through that relay.
We can hop on to make it easier. Hey. Or not.
Critical failures detected across all monitored systems.
Please begin emergency evacuations.
Hello.
cutscene with a loading screen.
The Citadel's closing! They're sealing the station!
Don't let the enemy ships inside the arms!
Thank you.
close to the stretch.
Thank you.
more technical. Knock, knock, Shepard's here.
Hundred of your followers along the way. Sorry if I kept you waiting.
You've lost. You know that, don't you? In a few minutes, Sovereign will have full control of all the Citadel systems. The relay will open. The Reapers will return.
I'm out of that master control panel, and you can't stop me.
You survived our encounter on Vermeier, but I've changed since then. Improved. Sovereign has upgraded me.
Fancy hardware is not gonna save you.
You don't understand, Shepard. There is a place for organics
in
the new
order.
The Reapers need men in action. People like us. Sovereign recognizes your value. You've impressed it. Surrender to the Reapers, and you will be spared. Join us, and we can find a place for you.
No more stalling, Saren. Let's finish this.
You should have joined Sovereign when you had to.
What are you doing? What are you showing the tower?
Thank you.
Vigil's data file worked. I've got control of all systems.
Quick! Open the station's arms! Maybe the fleet can take Sovereign down before he regains control of the station.
See if you can open a communications channel.
The Destiny Ascension! Main drives offline, kinetic barriers down 40%. The Council is on board, I repeat, the Council is on board!
Normandy to the Citadel. Normandy to the Citadel. Please tell me that's you, Commander.
You were expecting someone else?
We caught that distress call, Commander. I'm sitting here in the Andura sector with the entire Arcturus fleet. We can save the Ascension. Just unlock the relays around the Citadel and we'll send the cavalry in.
Are you sure about this, Shepard? Human casualties will be very high if you send your fleet in now.
This is bigger than humanity. Sovereign is a threat to every organic species in the galaxy.
True. That's why you can't waste reinforcements trying to save the Council.
You must hold them back very fast. The arms. Open You'd be surprised up, and how fast fleet can go after Sovereign. Those numbers again.
What's the order, Commander? Come in now to save the Ascension, or hold back?
Save the Council. Let the Council die? Ooh, this is a tough one. Do we let the Council die? I hate the Council. Never liked them. Fuck the Council.
Hold off, Joker. Let the Council We're not sacrificing die. Human lives to save the Council. Keep our ships back until they can get a shot at Sovereign.
A sacrifice for the greater good. I only pray it is not made in vain.
All Alliance ships, hold formation. Wait for a shot at Sovereign. Nothing else matters. I repeat, nothing else matters.
Commander, we're picking up reinforcements.
It's the Alliance. Open a comm channel.
This is the Ascension.
We are taking heavy damage. Guardian defenses are overwhelmed. Kinetic barriers are offline.
Commander. They closed the channel.
Yeah, that's what we humans call karma. It's a bitch. Have fun dying. Hey, Joker, keep my ship intact or you'll be next, okay?
Make sure he's dead.
I think it's pretty safe to say he is probably dead. Assume I get him. Nice work.
He's dead.
Get off the
platform.
game is frozen. No. No, don't even joke. I think the game... The whole console is frozen. You can't be serious. Wow. Wow. Are you shitting me? This is an unfortunate end to this episode, but I wanted to keep going, but the console froze, so my PS3 is going to get a turn off and turn on again, because that's how you fix the PS3, like that, and I'll get back to that, to this point again. Because I'll have to, because I turned off all save because it was a pain in my ass. Well, until next time, thanks for watching.